About 4 weeks after 137 abducted children in Kuriga community of Kaduna state regained freedom, residents are still battling with the trauma. The residents are calling on the government to intensify security measures in the community.
For more details on this report, visit our website at www.icirnigeria.org.